Once again, this is Radio Big. This day in mountain history, 10 years ago, without even checking the archives, I can pretty much tell you these facts. Some hotshot skier wore stretch pants and a snowboarder didn't. And Dangerous Dave was plowing snow and causing property damage. A lifty fell asleep on the job, a ski patroller didn't. And without a doubt, I am 100% certain about this one. 10 years ago today, it snowed. Crazy, hey?
Thank you.
You're back with Radio Big. Okay, as far as slopestyle courses go, Kick Doubt will go down in SSX track history as something to be feared and respected. What went on there today, trick-wise? Trust me, people will be talking about those scores for years. Y'all looking for some sounds to get down? Here they are, baby.
Back to my place.
And you're back with Radio Big. We're back with the latest in circuit news. I gotta tell y'all, have you seen Max riding? Have you seen it? This is at a level that few have seen in a long time. Big things coming Max way, I guarantee it.